this is glass?
It's cycle press glass.
Cool. And did Rick say there was some kind of rust preventative in it or something? Tape, isn't it?
I mean, we didn't aggressively go at it. But
right.
Man, that surprised both of us.
Well, these are all holes.
Yeah, that's what he was telling us.
And I was like, well, I'm going to cover it so that way, you know, as much of that media doesn't get in the tube. Man, it looks really good. This is my fuselage, and Rick's is over here. His champ, a bunch of extra parts. So we've been wiping down. I'm pretty pleased with the way the tubes look. Back here at the tail wheel, everything looks really good in here. I've already punched these bottom tubes. There's a little bit of pitting, like right there. There's a little bit of pitting here and there. Rick's just finishing up his engine stand. And I've got my fuselage finished. It'll look better from this side with the sun. All nice and painted with the epoxy paint. Gear legs done too. It's been a long day, but a fun day.
So this is Will. Will spraying the fuselage down. He has had one beer, so there's a couple runs in the paint, but no one's going to know because it's all covered with fabric.
That's true. And you're supposed to drink a little bit before you start painting anyway.
Yep. Makes you more creative.